He continues to pound away. Gilani, nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. It's Gilani. Rog has arrived.
Wow, just dropping the bomb. But then you can start to see Gilani right as he was about to hit the switch and go for a sweep. The referee jumped in and stopped it.
You see the honor. Referee said no, fires out the front kick, and again he sees a spinning hook kick coming.
Great third round for Minitek. And look at the respect, the integrity, the honour of these two martial arts warriors. That one big chop thumper. There's one from Sam A. And there's a high kick. Signals for the watching world that he is a talent to watch closely.
He just shocked the world, Michael.
You know, Adriano did a great job there of using his range, because what he was doing is creating a situation.
And look at the sportsmanship. Look at the martial arts code of honor, the respect. But Christian Lee just beat down his idol. It's amazing scenes. And look at that respect. Look at that integrity.
You can see the elbows were touching Ang Lan Song.
And look at the moments of honor. Gonsalves can't believe it.
There it is. This is what mixed martial arts is all about. Tears in the eyes of the winner, respect in the eyes and expression of the loser.
Here he was and how much more he popped than JWP, and that was a perfect example of how fast that kick came in.
Nicky Holtzkin said he wanted Wayne Parr. He got Wayne Parr, and he knocked out Wayne Parr.
On the inside, it's the Muay Thai clinch of stand that's proving the difference in the phone booth. The honor, the respect between these two phenomenal martial artists. This was a great test for Stan Fairtex.
Going to the judges' scorecards in the strawweight title tilt.
Imairi may drop. There it is. It's over now, surely. They know something special when they see it here in Singapore. And look at the respect, this moment of honor. Into the night. Sam is going to have to drop him again to finish him. Under 50 seconds remaining, Sam A unloading the heavy artillery. Tudor's going to use the circle here, he's going to move. He's total-footed.
It was pretty much the beginning of the end for Tona. And then Tona just stood there in front of Sam A. You were screaming, Tona, move. I was waving.
And Simipet, no slouch with his rear leg. It's a prime weapon throughout his entire career. And fires the kick. Simipet smiles. They get down on their knees. Look at the sportsman.
We are going down to the judges. This is razor close. This is harder to pick than a broken nose. I don't know what to say about this one, Mitch.
If it's harder to pick than a broken nose.
And look at the sportsmanship. Look at this moment of honor. Is she going to sign the pink slip?
In his game plan, like he said, he did very well against Demetrius Johnson. I think Demetrius...
deepest water has been in yet in one Super Series. Oh, smack back! Smack back! Look at the respect. The martial arts Bushido spirit. Pit Dam and Masahiro Kudo.
Panario! Panario!
Look at the respect there. Between two tremendous martial arts.
He must be desperate to try and finish this fight though in the first round.
A good move, I think, to let him stand.
And Abe's down, he can barely stand. He's all over the place. The referee's got to stop that fight. He has to stop it.
Well done, Brad. This is what makes the sport awesome. Look at these two.
Now George has his head free.
Oh, he's not. Oh, he's not.
can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.